No reason to make any adjustments now.
10 to shoot. Maybe an extra step. Pass into Carter. Bats for three. Got it. Ty Jones running at him. Closed a little bit late. Already the seventh lead change of this game. Thomas, a look away. Jumps it out. This is Jamal David. And there's an eighth lead change. A three for the Buccaneers. With so many newcomers into each of these programs. Dump in pass. Yurt seven with the defender David at his back. We'll see Yurt seven on the block. Has set a lot of screens on the outside. This is a three from Freeman. And right now, Freeman rolling. Locating Bats is the three-point bank still open. It is not. Offense rebound, Dorn, heart of the hole, and finishes on the reverse.
Well, what a great athlete Dorn is. Gets the offensive rebound.
High school gets around a tough screen. Deep three on the way by Hunt. Offensive rebound, Yurt seven. Twist to the front of the rim. Little jump hook. Nicely finished. 10 early points. Gives it up to Dorn. They look for Markel Johnson. 10 to shoot. The runner across the lane. That is a tough finish by Markel Johnson for his first hoop of the game. Hand off to Fleming. Buskey, the extra pass. And that is a rock by McConaughey, but it landed right in Fleming Jr.'s lap underneath.
But they pulled it out to run a play.
Cavan flips out of the corner. David takes a three and drains his second of the half with a three. David claws the rebound. And here come the Buccaneers with a chance to get it within four or three. Quick move, Jones to the front of the rim, and they drop off to Javis Howard. Man-to-man again by the Bucks. Screen against Cavan. Pass to Dorn. Snakes in, drew three defenders, and banks it in softly. Torin Dorn, 5-21. Wolfpack leading the Buccaneers by four. Sam Hutt, does he have this kind of range? Okay. Yes is the answer. Trailed by 10 early. Knifed it down to four. And they're in that range. It could go either way. Hunt again. Different spot. Same result. Pack matches its biggest lead of the game. Inside a minute and a half for the first. 12-point lead. Hunt, the hot hand. Another one. Three straight from the transfer from A&T. NC State has ripped off 12 straight. The lead is 16. A poke away by Johnson. Scoops it at midcourt. He's all alone. There's the finish from Markel Johnson. NC State by 18. 7 seconds left. And here comes Al Freeman. Looking for Johnson. Three at the horn. Yes. 17 straight to close out the half. Stretch. 17 straight ends the half. As far as the width from their foot to their shoulders goes. A deflection there by Markel Johnson. Right back into the arms of Buskey, who banks it in with a soft touch.
Wasn't able to get it and go down the court.
42-23, a takeaway by Buskey. Right out of the hands of Markel Johnson. He'll drive in, miss the jam, and there's the soft finish by Flanders Fleming. Well, NC State, this has been a sloppy beginning to the second half. Markel Johnson on the take. Switches hands to the left and finish.
Nice little spurt in the early going.
Fleming from about 27 feet off glass for the true freshman. Flips it to Price. Turns the corner, challenges Freeman, and hooks it good off glass.
What a great drive, very strong to the basket.
44-30. 21-point lead at the break. And Charleston Southern's outscore the Pack 9-2 to begin this second half until that one. Torin Dorn. Bounce pass, got through, McConaughey lost the handle, got it back, and then swatted into the band.
I don't have many big guys out there, but Leonard Freeman there with a nice defensive effort.
And this is Cavett on the drive. Diagonal pass, Fleming, the freshman. Front rim, boy, he has all the luck, right? Front rim glass, and then banks another three. Not using the three-point line. Hands off, and the finish by Freeman. Shoved in the back. Count the bucket. NC State by 18.
He just wants to win ball games. And being a senior, he's going to be very helpful for this young team.
Fleming had Hunt look the other direction, and then Fleming buried the long jumper. By 21 and a half. Here's a lob to the rim. Broken up beautifully by Javis Howard. That was a sure two-handed thunderous dunk, but the other way, McConaughey finishes on the reverse and on his backside. 24 straight points, it's ball game against Davidson.
Yeah,
And now they've found themselves down by 21, and now they're battling back here against NC State. Mechanico bounce pass, Bosky, and he will finish, and the Buccaneers down just 12. Al Freeman got the defender in the air, moves left, fires home a three. Al Freeman, his first points of the half. Things up in the half court. Markel Johnson spins one in, reaching in and taking away Jordan Jones. Good anticipation. And Mechanico down the floor, fingertip layup, yes! Freeman, he has this range, takes the freshman, then dribbled it off of his foot. Saved to Dorn, spins toward the rim, blocking foul, bucket will count. Big finish by NC State on a near lost possession.
Shots like that.
David out of the corner. As Yurtsev at 7 feet ran it and missed his shot. Pump fake on the end side. And Mechanico banks it in and drew the foul. That's going to be number four on Yurtsev. LeVar bats the quick take. Back to Freeman. Eight to shoot. He'll improvise and hit the elbow and jumper right over Mechanico. Jump pass in deep, Leonard Freeman. Might not have been sure exactly how close he was to the rim. 14 in the game for CSU. The extra pass, Husky. That's three. His first of the game. Gets past Al Freeman. Takes on Markel Johnson, and the finger roll is missed. Loose ball, Ty Jones, and he'll finish off the right side. Eight to shoot.
NC State doing
it. Fleming whips it in. Howard is there and drops it in. Boy, a lot to like of Fleming's game. Kevin. Now he'll come out and set a screen for Markel Johnson. Ducks in. Hooks it back to Yurtsev.
Just a beautiful slash by Markel Johnson.
20 feet of space.
I'd like to just see him just get loose and relaxed. I mean, he's a good ball player.
Nice little jump hook with the left hand there by Yurtsev. Just has not had many fluid rotations in this game here today because of foul trouble. Challenges that one, but rolled over a little bit late and high off glass.
Wow.
Flanders Fleming Jr., another bucket. Fleming screaming at Markel Johnson as he closes defensively. I like it. I like his energy. I like his passion. Yurtsev from the baseline. Back-to-back hoops for the seven-footer. Basketball for that big step to the big stage. Takeaway by Dorn. Blocked it down with his left hand. Controls. Fakes the look away and finishes right at the rim over Ty Jones. And then 17 straight in the final 2:25 of the first half. Kind of set the tenor of this game. And NC State is going to walk away to a 22-point win. And a 2-0 start for Kevin Keats as he shares a moment with Barclay Rainbow.